Good morning, happy 11th day of Vlogmas. Even Zoe says happy Vlogmas. No, not this energy again.
Come on, down. You know you're not allowed up. Down.
Take a bird, lovies. Okay, sorry. Zozie's a little crazy sometimes. Hey, you know you're not allowed on the counter. Down. Down. Thank you.
Hey.
Now she's being noisy. She being so needy this morning. Ow, ow. What I was trying to say was, I just woke up. Like 30 minutes ago. Today's the earliest I work all week. I work at 9:30. So see. That's probably why she's being like that, because she knows I work earlier today. She also probably wants a treat because I made her do all that stuff, but there's none down here, so. I woke up a little bit ago. I'm about to make my pink drink. I woke up pretty congested today, actually. So that's really gross. Really fun, real nice, real sweet. But we might take our Christmas card pictures tonight instead of tomorrow. So I'm kind of excited for that. And yeah, so let's make my drink. Okay, so I made my drink as you saw, and now I'm in my closet as you can see. I know you're kind of tilted right now, so I'm sorry. I have, like this, and this whole, I have a whole huge laundry basket full of things that I need to post on Depop and things that I already did post on Depop. And I had to go through it last night because someone asked me about the waistband in a pair of sweatpants, like how, I forget exactly what she called it. She just wanted to know like the across of the waistband and then like the rise, which I didn't even know what it was. And I asked her, I was like, I don't mean to sound stupid or rude, but I don't know what that is. And she told me it's the, like, I must be talking to a fashionista on Depop, but, or maybe a fashion major or something like that. Clearly someone that knows the technical words when it comes to clothes. But she wanted to know the rise, which is the crotch seam all the way to the waistband. So like someone with a smaller torso, pants with a higher rise would make them look probably weird, because if they have a smaller torso, they don't have as much room to pull it up, right? Or if they have shorter legs, like that, I guess. Zoe's underneath all my clothes at the bottom of the closet. But I'm gonna put my laundry away, and then I have to get ready. Like, I work really, it's already 8, so I have to get ready with, like, in the next hour. And then when I'm at work, oh my god, the screw is coming out of the wall. This place is just amazing. Every day I find something new that's wrong with it. It's literally the thing that holds up my closet, like, the rack, the literal screws coming out of the wall, so that's awesome. And it doesn't look like just the screw, it also looks like the anchor that's in the walls coming out also. That's just amazing, guys. But I'm gonna put my laundry away, then I have to get ready really fast, and then I have to, like, clean up my bathroom. Well, not really clean up, I just have to take... Hold on, Zoe's eating something. Okay, I'm back. I have no idea what she ate, but she ate something. What I was saying. Anyways, I just have to, like, take all the stuff off of my sink so it's, like, a clear counter so they can replace the faucet. And hopefully they actually do replace it, so when I come home from work today, I can use my sink and I can clean my sink because it's been dirty for, like, 4 days now.
Editing me here. They didn't fix my sink. They actually created a bigger problem. My whole bathroom was soaking wet. My rugs soaking wet. everything under my sink, soaking wet. They ruined a bunch of my things, even though I called and asked if I needed to move the things out from under my sink. Incompetent assholes.
Anyways, I'm gonna go hang up my laundry, get ready, probably go to work. So I'll talk to you guys when I talk to you.
Hey guys, I'm finally off of work. Like 3 hours later, more like 4 hours. Today's been a really bad day. But I got Chick-fil-A now. Thanks, babe.
You're welcome.
I'm just gonna like fast forward me eating the Chick-fil-A.
Singing clip when I was on my way to work, but I added it in there just to, like, get a little fun, you know, jazz it up a little bit, make it a little bit fun, and maybe look like my day wasn't as bad as it was. But yeah, we ate dinner. I'm just laying here now, I'm about to watch a bunch of videos, just catch up. I'm over today, so I'm ending this video here. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks so much for watching.